Lennox next to this. The team co-signed Zeus, representing the father of Olympian gods of Mars and Greek mythology. The Viperport Day demonstration is configured with conformal fuel tanks and is going to present you a series of highly accurate and impressive maneuvers. In the past year, the demo team has traveled all around Europe while demonstrating the capabilities of the Hellenian force. Zeus is now ready for an impressive inverted takeoff, which will be followed by two classes of back maneuvers, the barrel roll and the level 8.
This is the first time we've ever not been in the back.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are proudly presenting you the Hellenic Athletic Fighting Falcon. Approximately 110 knots, it will perform two maneuvers known as the high alpha pass and minimum radius there.
Thank you.
formation into the 500 maneuver, followed by the 2-point roll.
So, thank you very much indeed to Captain Papadimitriou Nodas for talking us through the Hellenic Air Force F-16 display, and it's straight over to another voice because the next display is running in straight in front of us, and it's the first of today's contributions from the Royal Air Force, and here to tell you about it is Flight Lieutenant Chris Dodd.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Flight Lieutenant Chris Dodd, and I'm one of this year's Chinook Display co-pilots. It's great pride that we present to you today one of the most capable helicopters in the world.